Daily, you encounter a lot of different people. In the office, at the grocery store, in the workplace, at the gym, at organized functions, we are constantly engaging with others. Some of these people we consider important to us. Others are those that provide a service, like a grocery store clerk. But what happens when those lines become blurred? Martin Berber, human communication practitioner, introduces the concept of I-it versus I-thou. The its refer to those we do not personally value, but provide a need or service. The thous are people purposefully included in our lives for love, laughter, and empathy. This is common to everyone because everybody in the world cannot be equally important in terms of our time and effort. However, think about those that deserve to be the thous in our lives, but the distractions and demands of life turn them into I-its. I call it putting those we love and care for on the back burner, while the its of life take over, such as a demanding job, position within an organization, or some other personal drive, usually involving those outside our homes. What thou have you turned into an it? Because even though you care for them and they provide the connections you need and desire, you have become too busy or self-centered to give them the time and energy they deserve. Mom, dad, siblings, wife, husband, children. Let's be careful to keep the I-thous on the front burner of our lives and make sure that in our encounters with the I-its, we treat them with respect because they are someone else's I-thou, just like you. I'm P.S. Perkins, and that's my word.